Welcome to Idaho. Down there on the hill.
800 feet. Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Overland Avenue.
$70 worth of empty CC cards that I have to leave.
Use the left two lanes to turn left onto Overland Avenue.
Alright, I will. Boom. I don't have to pick up till tomorrow.
Continue on Overland Avenue.
And I called the shipper. And they said they have parking, and I've been racking my brain if I needed anything or not. Because if I did, I'd just go sit at the truck stop. But since I really don't, I got coffee, I got food. Water. Pretty much everything I need. And it's only got a 500 mile run once I get loaded. You know, that way I can start from the shipper. Fresh 11 hours of driving, and we'll be good. Let's test their theory of how early we can get here. Thank you. Good morning, y'all. I am overslept a tad. Slept a tiny bit. Now I'm gonna head over here to the Loves. Scale out. Just to make sure. See, put this on my speedometer so I didn't forget. Too far out of town before I go scale. I'm pretty sure I'm all right though. My axle pressure seems, worst case I might have to slide the trailer back a little bit. One or two holes, but I don't think so. But as far up as he had loaded me, I think I'm good. So I'm in Burley, Idaho. Got a big old long run to Othello, Washington.
Head westward, all north of 300 west, then turn left onto North 300
just under 500 miles.
Turn left onto North 300 west, then turn left onto US 300.
Get there tonight, I'll be a day early. Back in my mirror and I for an instant, you think, oh no. Then again, then you start running through your head, yeah, you can't get to the cars that quickly without feeling it, for sure. But then I was like, oh, I may have scuffed his trailer, which I did not. But so the moral to the story is, even if you don't see something, it would have helped me to get out and look. Even though I looked, I didn't see him pull up behind me. I saw the other truck pull up behind him. I could have got out of the truck, took a few steps away from the truck and saw it. So, taking a few extra seconds to look would never really hurt you.
Kill the truck.